Bless me, Lord, so that I may become a path of blessing for others. This prayer by servant of God Maravanios should become a part of our daily prayers also. In Matthew chapter 5 verse 16 we read, "Let your light shine before others, so that by seeing your good works, they may glorify your Father in heaven." By praying for others, spending time with them, helping them in their need, consoling them in their sorrows, we become a blessing. And this will be impossible for without God in this hard-pressed world where everyone is so engrossed in the ventures of their own lives. As Philippians chapter 2 verse 13 says, "For it is God who is at work within you, enabling you to both will and to work for His pleasure." So let us pray. Dear Lord, bless us with the fruits of your Holy Spirit. May we be perfected in your love, filled with your joy and peace, live in faithfulness, kindness, patience, and self-control, and proclaim and glorify you through our lives. We ask this through the intercession of your beloved servant Maravanios. Amen.